Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. This quick video will demonstrate how to update the TD-H3 firmware. First, we need to navigate to the walkietalkiesoftware.com webpage. The link is in the video description. You'll need to create an account to download files. On this page, we need to select the correct radio that you have. In my case, I want to install the unlocked firmware. Click Download, and then we need to unzip the software package. When the files are extracted, we'll need to install the firmware flasher. Press Run anyway, and keep pressing the next button until the software is installed. Okay, let's start the firmware flashing software. Before we start, I'll check the firmware version that I have. I'm still using the same firmware that came with the radio. You can see the firmware version under menu 42. Press the Open File button and select the firmware bin that came with file that we downloaded. Attach the USB-C cable to your computer and other end to your radio. Select the correct COM port and press OK. Press and hold the PTT button and turn on the radio to start flashing the device. When the update is complete, the radio will turn on. That's it. Pretty simple. Now we just need to check that the firmware date matches with the file we just installed. Looks like we have a successful update. Thank you for watching, and if you like the video, remember to subscribe to my channel. Have a good one.